conservation practice waste transfer, it's transferring from the free stalls where the cows live, transferring, pumping that to the storage, and then off to the cropland. And in this case, the farm injects it directly into the soil.
We have a dairy operation of about 450 cows in Richmond, Vermont. We call ourselves Riverside Farms. In the past, we've had to load tankers and spread on the surface of the ground. We had volatilization of our nitrogen. We had odor issues. We weren't capturing that nitrogen for our crops.
NRCS helped with the design and some of the costs. They've got to move it out of the free stalls to get it to the tank and move it out of the tank. Some of that transfer goes under a main road, so he's not having to bring his big tanks up onto the road.
One of the biggest advantages is that we are capturing as much nitrogen as possible. Our neighbors also very much appreciate that the odor is almost insignificant. We knew that in order to put a system together such as this, that we had to work closely with NRCS. We aren't at that size to be able to put these practices into place without some financial assistance. It used to be that the beauty of the farm was in the field that was plowed deep and harrowed straight, and today that beauty is in a cover crop and being all green all year long.